cool, yeah. Get over here, buddy. Hold on, I'm not pulling.
Everybody ready? Now, one question. All right. The question is, Coach Lindley will be the first to start. If you had your wish, you can have a room full of anything you wanted, anything in the world, what would it be? If your wish is granted, you got a room full of this, what would it be?
Is it like the first thing that pops to mind?
No. Room full of this. And money is not an option.
One thing
that you just like so much.
Think about it, first thing that
I know.
Like right
whatever
now?
Whatever you want
to
say.
The first thing that came to everybody's mind is said, and then
say. Start judgment.
Everybody listen. Not an extracurricular talking. I told y'all about that. Be focused. This is for real. Brooke?
Anything.
In your choice, it doesn't matter. You can say, well, do you want the first thing to come to my mind? Do you want to, whatever you want in the room?
Right now.
Room full of anything.
First thing that came to my mind actually was family. Family, friends.
That's going to be your room full of anything. Okay?
Is it like for one day or like for the rest?
Just a room full of anything. Don't think about it in all terms. Yes, full of room, full of whatever you want
it
to be, other than
money.
Sorry, Nita.
I'll go next.
Everybody, listen.
Books. Oh, shit. Books.
Okay, why?
To get my knowledge up.
Okay. Now, hold on.